Welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna do something a little different for you. I have a special guest here.
Hi.
My sister Simone. We're going to be doing, she loves doing makeup, she's like a makeup artist, so this is why I was like, this is brilliant. She's kind of scared, I'm nervous, but we are going to do makeup with No Mirror.
Yeah, I'm nervous, guided. Like, I'm nervous and excited at the same time.
Okay, so I don't know how to do makeup, so let's just see how this works. Maybe I'll do makeup better without mirror. I don't know. So we're just kind of doing like a basic look, just foundation, contour, eyeshadow. We're not doing eyelashes because we'll probably poke our eyes out. And I don't wear foundation. I usually just wear powder. But since she's wearing foundation, I thought it'd be fair, so I'm gonna wear foundation. So let's see how that goes. Okay, so we have 15 minutes to get everything done. That's probably a lot, so let's try to do it under 10.
What are we gonna start off with? I always do my brows first. So
okay. I'm not going to, because I feel like if I do that, I'm gonna put the foundation over the brow.
Okay, I always do my brows first, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna start with my brow.
Okay, well, start the timer.
Oh, wait. Was I supposed to pick my thing up?
No, put it out. Okay, let's... I can tell her all my secrets. Cause I know she gon' keep them. Okay, I'm gonna start off with foundation first. Oh god, I'm like wasting time. You're like, I need to do that, y'all. I don't have eyebrows.
That's why you should have your brows first.
So it's gonna be like really hard. Am I doing it right? Eyebrows. I don't have any, so like I kind of just have to like draw mine on. I'm really not though. And I'm like over here. I'm over here like this. Look, some motherfucking.
What do I get paid?
Yeah, I do not. Oh god, I do not know.
Okay. Okay, so if I were at home, I always do my eyes first because I feel like I can go back and clean it up with my foundation. So I'm about to start on my eyeshadow.
Oh shit. I should have done that. Oh, my life.
I'm just gonna go into my palette. Here's just a neutral palette, and I'm gonna put just something to bright my eyes up. I'm just gonna put it all over my lid.
Is this a damn tutorial?
I'm gonna put it all over my lid.
Yo, am I doing this right? Look, I'm still on this damn foundation.
You said we have 15 minutes, so you need to chop chop.
Hey, can you tell me what part of my face I missed?
Your chin, blend it down. Yeah, there you go. And blend it a little bit back into here. I'm not supposed to tell you. We don't have a mirror. I'm like a mirror. No, I'm not telling you.
Okay, you're right.
I'm not supposed to tell you.
Okay. I feel like I missed this whole thing, you know? Let me guess for it. Okay, blending helps with life.
Yes, please blend. Blending is major key. Major key alert.
Almost done, y'all. And
I was should I be bold and try two colors?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to.
Okay, I'm gonna try two colors. I'm gonna do. No, I'm just gonna pick one. Go for it.
My arm is tired.
This was your idea, so you better chop chop and get to it. I'm scared to do it.
How many minutes do we have
left? 12. Or 11 and 57.
Oh shit.
Okay.
Okay, no, I got this. How do I look? You missed the whole pattern around your eyebrows. But you think I'm like, yeah. Are you lying to me?
I can't do it for you. Go, like, pet right in. Yeah, there you go. Yeah. Okay. I'm doing a dark color. This is really scary for me.
Okay, y'all. I think I'm doing blending now. Yeah, I'm just doing this now because obviously I don't know what to do. So. Is it gone?
Yeah, everything is fine now. Next thing. You've been on your foundation too long.
Okay, you know I don't know how to do foundation.
Okay.
I need. Y'all, did I tell y'all I don't have any eyebrows?
Like, oh my god. I can't believe we are really doing makeup with no mirror. We probably look so retarded right now.
Wait, hold up. I ain't got no eyebrows.
You better feel for them. Okay, don't look. Don't look. It's so hard not to look. Okay, so if I wear it home, I will be that setting spray. Okay.
I just did that. You should be proud of me.
You did. I am proud of you. Okay. I'm going in with my foundation.
Y'all, don't look like a retarded ass dude right now.
You need to relax.
How do I do my
eyebrows? I can't tell you. You just gotta see when you're done. You keep trying to cheat. Okay, I need to buy a new foundation. Clearly, nothing is coming out. Watch this. I've turned it upside down. Oh my god. Okay, foundation. I normally just block this all over my face. Okay, I got it out of my mouth. Let's put it where it actually goes. And I just got this.
Oh, you know what? Flex this eyebrow.
No! Do your other one!
I did! Oh, wait, so I didn't, that means I need more! She told me to do the other one, so obviously I didn't do it.
I didn't see the other
one. No, I tried to cheat, y'all. There was a mirror, but I promise I didn't look.
Okay. That's why I picked this palette, too, because it didn't have a mirror, because most of my palettes have a mirror. Let me take these earrings off, because they are in my way.
Okay. Next is eyeshadow.
I think I need
some. This is just from Ulta, y'all. Since she thinks it's a tutorial, I'm gonna be like, this from Ulta. She actually got me this for my birthday.
Turn it up. Part of the year. Okay, right. A hot mess ass. The ghetto hot mess party. I feel like this is the, like, when I be seeing girls looking like clowns, I feel like this is what they, this is how they do their makeup.
I,
like,
hate you.
You didn't look at the mirror before you left the house.
Like, so, pink is my favorite color, so I'm using pink. I forgot my mascara.
I'm having to touch my forehead. Lord, how much time do we have?
Can you look at me?
Oh, yeah, you good.
She's good at this.
I know my face, but I feel like this.
I obviously don't. I always
look at the eyeliner part. On. The eyeliner part and the concealer part is probably gonna be hard for me.
All right. Okay. Well, we're doing two colors.
I feel like I'm blocky. Okay. Oh. Okay. Enough of that. I'm tired of patting my face. Okay. Next, what I would do is highlight. I don't even know if I grabbed the right highlighter, but like it. The LA Girl Pro Concealer.
Alright, y'all, my eyeshadow is done. I did such a good job.
You did, Cynthia. You did a good job, okay?
I have to do it with my finger. Did this help?
I can't tell you. I'm not going to tell you.
Okay, that's not fair. You're doing a good job and I'm sucking. Alright, I don't know how to highlight, so I'm copying her. Hold up. Wait for me.
No, we're not ready yet. Oh. I had to get some product out. Okay. Okay, so I didn't grab a blending brush. I'm gonna have to blend with my beauty blender, which is what you're supposed to use anyway. But when I do mine, I kind of make myself aware of the
Ow! Look, I'll be kidding. Why do I have to do that? I'm not doing that.
I don't have enough product coming out.
And you do your forehead? Alright, I'm done. Okay, y'all, now I gotta blend again, right?
Yeah, you gotta blend that shit out. Blend that again, blending is a major key. I feel like this probably like thing is gonna
I'm not blending, so.
You gotta do it right.
I just like don't know how to blend, so I gave up on that.
Oh, I can use this small one. I'm gonna use the small one though.
I'm over here like looking at her.
You can't look at me trying to use my face for the mat. Just look at my face. If you mess up, then I'm going to go like this.
Okay, y'all, I think I'm doing a good
job. Crazy? I feel like I look crazy.
Okay, well, next step is contouring. I'm leaving her because she's always been slow at makeup.
I'm a perfectionist, so this is really hard for me. I just want y'all to know.
I brought the wrong brush. Wait, is this a contour?
Yeah, but I'm about to use that brush.
For what?
For my contour.
We have two different colors. Uh-huh. Okay, well, I'm gonna be right back. Okay, I got my contour.
Now we caught up. Now, okay, let's get the contour stick. Oh, shoot. My contour.
Just because I'm near y'all, so
okay, so I normally get my contour from my ear to
obviously, I don't know how to contour either, so I'd be doing shit that looks
all I
right.
Have to do my forehead.
You know?
Forehead,
up
here, whatever.
Okay, my contouring's done. What's next?
Is it? It is. I'm just kidding.
Okay.
Eyeliner.
I'm using Akio from London. Oh, Lord. God, please be with me at this moment. What? Am I on the phone? I'm so scared. Now for mascara. Oh shit, I should have got mine. Okay, well, I'm using yours. You're late.
I feel like I just ate foundation.
You better hurry up.
What I got next? Oh, eyeliners. I don't want to use this.
Well, since I had to do liquid, I'm making her liquid. So it's fair, right? Because I'm putting on foundation.
My face.
Yeah,
then do my mask.
Highlighting is my life.
she's trying to get beamed up to Scotty. And I'm okay. Over here like,
and then
I'm shit.
Lipstick.
Shout out to Laura Mercier.
Y'all, lipstick is my favorite makeup with eyeliner and mascara. So this is how my face looks. Did I do a good job? Okay, let's see Simone's face up close. She actually did a really, really good job. She just missed some. Okay, let me go grab the beer so we can look, okay?
I'm scared.
Oh shit. Yes, y'all, I got a big ass beer, judge me. No, I feel like I look like a clown. Oh god, I didn't think you could do so bad. I forgot about my nose. Oh, oh shit, me too. I forgot
about my nose and
my lips. Oh.
Oh. My eyebrows look okay.
Oh, my eyeliner is not that bad. This looks crazy! We did a good job! Okay, stop! Okay, you guys, so thank you so much for watching. Make sure to follow her on Instagram. What's your name?
The Original Dandada. We'll put it in the
description box below. And I also put her Snapchat. She's goofy as hell, y'all. So y'all definitely have to follow her. Make sure to like and subscribe this video and comment below on what else you guys want to see. But oh yeah, see, I did better at the makeup, but she's a makeup artist. No, I'm just playing.
So, I have too many steps.
She really does. That's why she probably takes like a good hour and a half doing makeup, and I probably take like 15 minutes. But yeah, I will see you guys next time. Tomorrow. Yeah, we always be down for life. One of the baddest.